Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating an app pair shortcut for split screen on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Creating an app pair shortcut for split screen is a great thing to do if you use two apps together in split screen view frequently. The first thing to do is open up the two apps in split screen view. To do this, tap on the Recent Apps button and then tap on the icon of one of the apps that you would like to open in split screen view. If you haven't had the apps open recently, just open one of them and then tap on the Recent Apps button. Tap on the Apps icon and then select Open in split screen view. From the menu that appears, choose the second app that you would like to add to your split screen pair shortcut. If the app you want to add is not in your side panel, tap on the apps grid at the bottom of the side panel. Choose your app from the apps menu by tapping on it. You can search for apps here if you like. When the split screen is open, you need to tap on the blue line dividing the two apps. Then tap on the plus side panel button. The split screen pair will be added to your side panel. The next time you want to use this split screen pair, you can simply open your side panel and tap on the split screen pair shortcut. You can add multiple split screen pairs to your side panel for easy access. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.